Guys, have you seen the new goats in Jama? They're so cute. I've been learning all about these super cool animals. Here's top 10 facts. It's sure to float your goat. Number 10. Okay, this is sort of kind of crazy, but did you know that both female and male goats have horns and beards? Number 9. There are wild and domestic goats. Wild goats live in Europe, Asia, and the Middle East. Domestic goats are found all around the world. Number 8. Wild goats love hanging out with their friends, like me. They can be found in herds of 500 or more. Number 7. Have you ever heard of a fainting goat? These goats are also called stiff leg goats. Number 6. Wild goats found in Europe are called alpine ibex. Who knew? Number 5. Goats are so agile, they can climb trees. They're like half monkey, what the heck? Number 4, it's not a boar. The goat's pupil will move as the goat moves its head. This helps the goat see better and be aware of its surroundings. Number 3, young goats are called kids. Aww. Number 2, wild goats may have really crazy horns. This goat has the largest horns of any animal relative to its body size. Number 1! There are about 80 kinds of domestic goats. They may have all sorts of crazy horns. They may be different colors. They may be different shapes. The possibilities are endless. You can even make your own amazing goat in Animal Jam. Until next time, visit animaljam.com and don't forget to play wild.